This climb is called the goose. It's a V4 climb. Now, notice what I do here. I press and move, press and move. When it comes to footwork, if I start readjusting those feet, this climb gets a lot harder. One thing that I do is plan my footwork ahead. Not only my handholds, but my feet. We were out here at Moe's Valley celebrating my good friend Ryan Hiroto's birthday. Happy birthday, my dude.